Guten Tag, everyone. This is Stephen Wolf from my Stephen Wolf Gaming channel. Welcome back to UnDecember. Like always, like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to tap the bell icon as well to get notification about new videos I upload. Like and stuff. Follow me on my socials. Links are in the description below. And also, if you have any friends who like, you know, UnDecember or games similar to it, you know, share a stream with them and all that good stuff. You know, I'll be gladly, you know, appreciate it. I like it. I'll be right with you guys. Give me like 10 minutes.
Thank you.
I return it to. Can I take those? Why not? Nice.
To understand why I am saying this to you. But please, take a look at this. They're all rune hunters, just like you. But they ended up like this because of the plague spreading in Velitas. Is a hostile land. If you seek to survive, you must have a strong will and determination. Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes, I am.
If not, it would be wise to return to Drow before you meet an ill fate like them.
Whispers of runes.
Going to turn back. Then I guess there's no other choice. There is a way to stay active around this area. As you can see, I'm completely fine moving around here. But I'm uncomfortable telling someone who I just met. I worry that information may be misused by the wrong person. If you wish to learn the secret, defeat Karoka at the Shade Plains, and Frobo at the Blackwater Plains, and prove your goodwill.
It's the only choice we have left. I'll head out to the plains and help you as well. It'll be more helpful for me to just stay put. Fine. Then I'll do as you say and stay here until you return.
All right.
But promise me you'll come back.
I will. Cool. I guess I'll reorganize. Why not?
Ha!
Ooh, nice. My intelligence has to be 80 for that. Okay. I see. I know some of my sixes and sevens, I'm probably gonna have to sell those. Sup, King. How are you today?
listen to me. Since you're a rune hunter, you must have heard of the great power that's hidden in Bellatus, right? There's a worn tombstone in Blackwater Plains. Well, it looks suspiciously like a great treasure might be buried under there. It's kind of like a puzzle. I can't solve it no matter how hard I try. If you're interested, why don't you have a crack at it? But should I be giving this information away for free? I mean, especially to someone who I only met for the first time today. This is pretty valuable information. Oh, well. Thank you, luck.
Oh, you're funny, man. It's kind of locked the waypoint. Blackwater Plains. Yes, sir.
Oh.
He's dead. How do you get them? You can get them through the rune shop, depending on which area you're in. That's how you mainly get them through, mainly the rune shop. Or by completing quests.
Thank you.
was on that one. Okay, we got the waypoint. I guess that's back out soon. And that's their HP posting for now. There we go. come to a person. Okay, let's go to the waypoint.
Thank you. Don't believe that liar in the future. More than one person has already been deceived. Even if we can't help each other, there's no reason to share false information. Once I get better, I'll be sure to let him have a peace of my mind. That jerk.
Damn.
With this incident, I've come to my senses. I'll have to work harder in order to teach Pierce a lesson.
And sometimes you even get it from, you know, quest rewards, like I said, to get, like, rune skills. You can get them from rune shop or from, you know, quest rewards and stuff, too. That's how I got mine. There we go. Nice. Thank you. totally understand that. I'll take it.
Thank you.
I will definitely take it. Why not? Yeah, I might not be able to use it because my stats. I guess I crash intelligence of 70 or something like that. Thank you. I guess I should continue more. Made him fall apart.
You human! I am Phyllis. Yet told me.
Thank you. Thank you.
The question behind why the plague from Bellatus does not affect certain creatures has always been one of the prominent topics amongst the biologists. So, the biologists began to select random creatures regardless of their habitats, and began to observe their nature while injecting toxins extracted from the plague to sample subjects. The result of this experiment showed that the creatures who were not affected by the plague had a history of consuming natural essences from their environment. This significant discovery is anticipated to be utilized as a foundation for creating a cure for humans who are infected with the plague.
Got him.
Against the plague. It's doing its best to survive, but I fear that it will die without any help. There are already a large number of plagued trees that are spewing out contaminated spores. The trees here are caught in a vicious cycle of the plague spreading. Could you please take care of the contaminated stumps around here while I help this fir tree? Just have to keep an eye out. Are you okay? You don't look so well. It appears you've inhaled some plague spores from the stumps. I should have warned you about them. You'll experience a seizure soon, but stay strong and calm. You're still at an early stage, so it can be fully treated without any after effects. Just place your trust in me, and let us return to Sibisby Cool first. Remember, stay strong and calm until then.
medicinal herbs. Aluba is friendly. Good.
Okay, cool. Thank you. I'll take that.
How are you feeling? The myrrh tree leaf has the power to fight off the plague. That's not all. The power of the myrrh tree leaf will stay with you for a while and protect you against the plague.
What do you mean, the plague? Is it serious?
Who are you?
I was really surprised by the news. From what I heard from the Simesis, the plague can even mutate limbs. Wait, if you become a monster, my handsomeness will attract even more attention. Guess that's a win for me.
Bruh.
I'm kidding. Anyway, I think you can relax now. You're completely healed. He must be the one the Simesis call the Professor. He doesn't seem like a bad person. I mean, he did help you get cured, after all.
How do you know that man?
I see. Got it. My name is Pam. I met my friend at Traum, Nortimus. We've been journeying together ever since. One day, I found myself in a bed with amnesia. The only thing I remembered was my name, Pam. But that's also something I was told by the doctor. My friend here was the only person who offered to help during my hopeless, wandering days at Ordibus. Mentioning that, a lot of rune hunters gather at Balatus, and that rune hunters often hold lots of information, which could lead to a clue about my memories.
Thank you. get it. I guess I'll end this right here then, I guess. If you have any suggestions of other games you want to see me play more, or custom games that you want me to try for myself, you know, do a game point on or whatnot, leave suggestions in the post down in the comment section below. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, I am out. Peace out, Stephen Wolf Gaming Knights.